Hello everyone, I had so much cravings with something spicy, and that because the weather was really very cold these past few days, so I decided to try this famous spicy Korean noodle. So I just wanted to compare which one is more spicy, the dry samyang noodles or this one. So the soup was really very red. And I'm so sorry guys, I have to vlog silent. I just recorded my voice, I mean, and recorded it silent because I was not alone at home. The Bosco is just on the other side. We're just one wall apart. Very red shot. So first two bites, okay pa. Hindi ko pa nararamdaman yung chili flavor niya. But I guess around yan, almost in the ano na siya, yung halfway. But it seems mas maanghang yung dried. Kasi yung dried is talagang ang concentration ng kanyang chili flavor is naka-coat talaga sa noodles. Compared with in soup, yung spice niya is more concentrated in soup. So, and because we will not, hindi naman natin ihigupin yung soup niya. Ayan. It was quite okay actually. At in fairness, masarap siya. Kaya medyo naramdaman ko na yung chili flavor niya. Ayan. So red. Compared with the dry, ano, yung dry noodles, yung dry, yung samyang noodles, talaga hindi ko na-control na mumuhos yung, ano, sipon at luha na magkasabay. But for this one, okay lang. Konti lang. Ayan. Last bite. Scary siya. Actually for my opinion, lesser ang spiciness nito in soup. Mas maanghang yung dry para sa akin na. Done.
A few moments later.
So, sobrang anghang niya. Because that's the best remedy. Thank you for watching.